Regeneron antibody cocktail highly effective in preventing COVID-19. Regeneron showed the interim results of its antibody cocktail. The pharmaceutical said that their product effectively prevents COVID-19. If it performs similarly in the real world, it may be the first passive vaccine. Dr. George D. Yancopoulos, president of Regeneron, said, "These data using regen-cov as a passive vaccine suggests that it may both reduce transmission of the virus as well as reduce viral and disease burden in those who still get infected." The results were based on clinical trials of 409 participants who didn't have COVID-19 and antibodies against SARS-CoV-2. Of that, 54% were female, 49% were Hispanic, and 13% were African American. The average age of participants was 43 years. They were randomly given 1,200 milligrams of subcutaneous regen-cov or placebo. Preliminary findings suggested an astounding 100% prevention of symptomatic infection in 186 regen-cov recipients, compared to 8 placebo recipients who developed COVID-19. Across symptomatic and asymptomatic infections, the drug lowered the overall infection rate by 50%. For the duration, those who received the cocktail only had infections for up to 1 week, while 3 to 4 weeks for the placebo group. By viral loads, none in the treatment group showed high viral loads, unlike 62% in the placebo group. And lastly, the therapy was linked to lower disease burden due to fewer total viral shedding weeks, fewer total high viral shedding weeks, and fewer total symptomatic weeks. For side effects, the data highlighted higher adverse reaction rates in the placebo group at 18% than the treatment group at 12%. The most reported adverse reaction was side effects on the injection site at 2% in both groups. Regeneron explained why there's a low number of adverse reactions to the drug. The key is the subcutaneous injection, as opposed to an infusion. Because the cocktail is introduced more locally, the body is less likely to be burdened than systemic exposure to drugs. So, what's the role of an antibody cocktail? Even though there are COVID-19 vaccines, new daily cases haven't stopped from happening. The cocktail can augment existing vaccines to help break the chain of transmission. It may do that by providing passive immunity among individuals, including those who may not respond to vaccines. Also, passive vaccines may offer faster immunity than active vaccines. This difference may be used to end the non-stop community transmission in cities. At the moment, the results didn't show how it performed against the emerging new variants of SARS-CoV-2, particularly the UK and South Africa variants.